on now. And it's just sad when you know better and you can do better, but you don't. That's kind of like how I feel when it comes down to certain aspects of where we are as a group of people right now. Some people, they don't like to celebrate the past. Like, there's still people here in the South that celebrate or reenact Civil War.
Civil War shit.
And I'm like, how do you do that when you got your ass whooped?
Hey, they got to hold on to something. They got to hold on to something.
But we are so... When it comes to the past, we want to focus on the bad shit instead of focus on the good shit. Meaning, a lot of us want to continue to blame certain entities, if you would, in our society. And we don't want to point the finger back at ourselves, because it's like, how many times do you have to keep doing the same goddamn thing, expecting to get a different result?
Well, that's insanity.
Exactly. But anyway, you know, if you want to celebrate the month, I mean, anyone out there who want to celebrate Black History Month, do so and do so proudly. I support you in your supporting of Black History Month.
I think we should all support it. But when I say that, what I mean is bring light to all of our people who have made accomplishments when they made their accomplishments.
Hear, hear.
Whether it be their birthday or the date that they made an invention or whatever it may be. But at the end of the day, honestly, if as a collective, we took this month to bring light to it all, it would be more meaningful and more impactful, because the same way they do the damn Macy's Day Parade, the same way they do the Thanksgiving parade. If we had stuff going on all month of February, since it's Black History Month, it would be so much more meaningful. The thing about it is, we need to stop looking at it as a month. Because if you plastered all of these impactful people up in the dates that they did them, you have to look at the impact of that. You have posters of Arthur Ashe and whoever, and the dates that they did whatever, or the dates that they were born, or the dates they died, or whatever date of significance for that person. If we promoted that heavily in one month, I'm telling you, it brings light to more than we are allowing light to shine on us. Period. Look at it like this. One of the most significant days in all of our lives is our birthday. Is that the only day of any year that you had an accomplishment? No. If you didn't graduate high school in the same month that you were born, then it's the same thing. You know, yes, you was born in this month, but you made an accomplishment this month. Okay. Well, if you want to point out, hey, this is such and such, and he graduated, this is his birthday, but he graduated this, that, and the other. You're talking about all this thing this person did. Or better yet, when a person dies, on the day they die, you talk about all the things that they did that throughout their life. Treat Black History Month like that. In Black History Month, you're talking about these people, but you're talking about all they did throughout their life. And if we had, look, we have so many people who have done stuff, you can't fit them in a month. It'd be too much. It'd be sensory overload. But if you bring awareness to it, you have reference points. It's just that simple, man. It's just that simple. We can, but I don't have faith in our people like that. Well, not in my lifetime. I don't see it changing. I'll put it like that. Let me clean it up.
Oh, man.
Let me clean it up.
We just got to
get off the month thing. Yes, we have a month. We gave us a month. But we have every fucking day of the year. Every day. I think that's too big for people to really digest. We have every day of the year that someone of our culture did something. You can't capture it all. It's too much. And then if you really want to look at it, people done, like 1,000 people could have done something one day, but we don't have all that history. So instead of saying, oh, we got a month, nah, bruh, we got every day. You can't take that from us, but because we don't promote it, we don't have it. They can't take it from us, but we don't promote it. It's not, ain't nobody shining a light on that. Right. You know, when you talk about Harriet Tubman, everybody has their opinion in this, their theories or whatever the case may be. But everything she did was not in February. It was not. But if you marked every day that she did whatever she did, and whoever else, come on now. It's not about the month. It's about the legacy of our people.
Well said.
The last thing that I say before I wrap up and get done is shout out to United Kingdom, because they started celebrating October 87, Black History Month. Shout out to Canada. They started celebrating February 1995. And shout out to the Republic of Ireland, who started celebrating in 2010. So if you look at, we're the only ones, in my opinion, who hold issue with, oh, we only got a month in February. But we, honestly, we have to think on a bigger scale, because we've done stuff on this entire planet that we, us two, don't even know about.
Right.
So, to me, it's not about the month. It's about the legacy. And I just think that we all need to be more proactive in pointing that stuff out, posting it, you know, informing others, instead of most people posting is the BS that they post.
True that. Well, in closing, I know I probably done ticked a lot of people off.
Man, I'm sure you got some followers out there to be like, yeah, right on, brother.
It'll be all right, man. You know, don't take it personal. It's not
hey, it's just thoughts. Just opinions.
That's it. Just opinions. Again, I support my fellow human beings who go out their way to support the cause, as they say. Meaning we should support and bring to light a lot of the inventors and the songwriters and the people who have contributed to our society, you know, from within our culture, that should be celebrated. Again, the thing that I dislike about it all is so many of the facts have been twisted and left out and other things added. And I mean, the list goes on and on. But again, for us as a group of people, nothing's going to change for us unless we change it. And anyone who knows, you know, our platform and, you know, have listened to me talk, you know that's my thing. There is no superhero who's going to come and save our people. It has to be us. So with that being said, I'm just going to say thank you all for tuning in. And I hope you all have a good night.
Yeah, I think it was a dope conversation, but you know, like I always say, it's only a good conversation when you can have dialogue without getting too emotional and triggered and shit like that. Because at the end of the day, none of us has concrete proof or information about anything before our lifetime past 200 years. But the best thing that we can do is just have healthy conversations, and it doesn't matter who you have them with, where they come from, what their title status or whatever is. Healthy conversation is what moves us forward, what bonds us all together, because at the end of the day, we need unity all across this goddamn planet.
True that.
Especially in this country, because without dropping conspiracy theories or stupid shit like that, we are living in a goddamn crisis. We are using up resources, and all, look, it's just horrible out there, and too much is going on for us to be going back and forth over petty stuff. The other thing that I will say, and to piggyback off of what you say about this, you know, the month, you know, when you say that, and I was saying, you know, we got people doing things all throughout the year. It's a lot of work, but I think in order for us to be on one page with that, with your idea of we get this just one month, is when we do our African American stuff, black stuff, however you want to label it. Mm-hmm. We either need to do it on the day that person was born, the day that person died, or the day that person did something of significance in their life. Because if we want to go, hey, damn, it's this month thing, we need to focus on the date that they did something of a significance in order to, you know, make it proper.
Yeah.
Because, you know, when we do that, we just drop them when we drop them. Way away from the date they were born, way away from the date that they did something, way away from the date that they died, or you know, whatever. So that's all I got on that.
For sure. So again, you guys can reach out to us at King and I Life Podcast. We are on all your major podcast platforms. You guys can find us on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, and of course Facebook. I mean, we everywhere, man. We everywhere. So yes, make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. And we thank you for our subscriber count going up on YouTube. And we are still continuing to grow our listeners around the world. So for those of you who tune in to us in different countries, we appreciate it. And please continue to do so.
Yeah. www.kinganilife.com. Holla at your boys. Peace.